Are you having a technical degree or currently pursuing one in the field of engineering physics math? I have wonderful prospect for you guys. Unlike many online jobs, which are either complete scam or eats up all your time and effort but return nothing. I joined an online platform where we can use our academic expertise to the best while helping other students and earn good amount of money. If you think you have a good enough hold over any of the academic domain in engineering like computer science, IT, mechanical, electrical and civil, and this also works for scientific stream students who pursuing their degree in physics, chemistry or math, you can solve questions online over a platform Chegg.com, where thousands of students from US, Europe post their academic project related question, and you being an expert over the subject of your choice could solve and earn good amount of money. As this is a talent oriented source of earning, so no redundant and boring repetitive jobs to do to earn few bucks. So let me take you to the website. This is the Chegg.com, and Chegg is a US based firm, and let me tell you how it works. So the students who all are pursuing their degrees, they are posting their questions on this website, and the person who will answer those questions, Chegg will pay them. So this is how it works. If you want to know more about this Chegg website, you can search it in the Google. And if you want to know something more about it regarding reviews and whether this is genuine website or not, you can check it in the glassdoor.com. Here, as you can see, almost 500 plus people has already given reviews regarding this website. So one thing I can tell you is this is a 100% genuine website, and trust me, they will pay you if you answer them correctly. Now again, I will take you to the Chegg website. So before you will start answering to the questions, you need to do the sign up work. So for doing sign up, you need to fill this entries. Once it all done, you need to submit here, and after 2 to 3 days you will get a mail from this Chegg team, and they will send you a link for a test. Once you clear the test, they will send you the credential, and using that credential you can log in this website. So once you log in, you will get an interface like this. On the right hand side, you will find three attributes, and that will show you that how many number of questions that you have skipped, answered, and last it will show you the score on it. On the right hand side, if you'll click here start answering question, you will get a questions related to your domain, and you can start answering on that. And after submitting that answer, you can check the status of everything, that whether you have answered or not, on this right hand side profile area. On last month, almost I solved 12 questions, and I have received the amount 1800 something. I have also received a mail from Chegg, and that was related to my payment detail that I can show you. So on the last month I solved 12 questions, and for each question they paid me 168 rupees, and they have deducted 202 rupees, and the total amount that I have received in my account was 1814 rupees. So basically what is happening here, so for one question they will give you 180 rupees, and for TDS they are taking 10%. So from 180, if you deduct the 10%, you will get 168 rupees. So for one question you will get 168 rupees, and sometime the amount will be vary, but I think 160 rupees is the minimum amount that you will get. So now you can anticipate the things. For 12 questions I almost got 2000 rupees, and the best part of it is you can solve as many as number of questions here. There is no limit. So I will give the sign up link for this website in my description box. You can check out from there, do the sign up work and start earning. If you still have any queries or need some information regarding the question solving strategy to maximize earning, please comment below. If you really like this video, then please give thumbs up to it, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching this video, guys. See you all in the next video.